What is going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now you're joining me as we're about to pick up our first load. We're taking a load of used plastics and stuff like that from Halfords and taking it back to the depot. So if you guys do enjoy this one, please don't be afraid to leave us a like, and if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now we are driving a DAF with a custom 800 brake horsepower engine, only for the sound of it. We have the Halford skin. And we are playing on PC with the Ryzen 5 3600X with a GTX 1660 Super. Playing with a Logitech G29 steering wheel with the shifter as well. So sit back and relax, and I'll turn off the mic, put the radio on, and you can enjoy the drive. So we are leaving London or Coventry, one of the two, and then we're going to be heading down to Southampton, I believe. We'll have a quick look now, actually, while we're here. Yes, we're leaving Croydon with used packaging and going down to Southampton. So sit back and relax and enjoy. I thought I might as well just unmute the mic. Keep the mic rolling for a little bit, just while we're stuck in town. So we are, it's about half nine. Half nine is in the morning, and obviously Croydon's getting quite busy now. But while we're in traffic, I'll show you the interior. And obviously we've got a bed back there. Little cool box down there. And my little duffel bag. My fuel chart over there on the dashboard. So busy, this is why I can't wait to get onto the open roads a bit more out of town. Because as well, I've got the small roads put onto the sat nav. They're not taking the motorways, it's too boring. I'm gonna shut the window a little bit. There you go, blocks of traffic out then. It's the fastest we've gone.
Turn right.
Na na na.
You can hear me roll 'cause I let you
It's quite nice though, actually, in Croydon. It's a nice little town, well, city to drive through. I didn't see that truck over there pulling the New Holland tractor. Oh, let's just get going. After the van. Has he let me out? He is. Oh, they both let me out. Oh, that's awesome. What am I doing on fuel? Eat right and turn left. No, you're right, thank you. Brake on. Transit over there. What's that with a crane on? Oh, it's KFC up there. Oh, I could do with KFC right now, to be fair. Diesel prices, £1.20 diesel. If only, guys, if only. We're paying about £1.80 now down here. Traffic light. Should be us next. No? Okay. Why can't I turn left here? We should be able to turn left here. Left. Oh, missed a turn in 9. I've got to do a U-turn now. Now I'm stuck up back all in that traffic. Stupid sat nav. Central London, a bit of Brixton, down the A23, was it? Yeah, A23. Is that a baler up there? It's a New Holland baler. Was it stuck on the road? There's no farming around here. Let's get going. I ideally wanted to do this drop and do one more before at the end, but looks like we only better do one shift today. I'm trying to get a bit close to that fence. It might be something a little bit. That's good. We're good. do Holland Baylor just out the middle of the T-junction there. Just behind the mirror. Oh, rolling backwards. Moving up a little bit. This traffic's mad today. Yeah. Give way now. I'm not going to be giving way. I'm going to be pulling out as soon as I can. What's that car doing? It's rolling all the way back. Did you just hit him? Oh, well, there's nearly an accident as well with that Asher then. Go on, mate. I'm gonna pull out a little bit just so you can get out. Otherwise, we're going to be stuck here forever. Come on, mate. Don't do this to me. That's it. Pull out a little bit. He's gonna stop you. Go on. Go. Otherwise, we're gonna be stuck here for hours. Don't know what this car's doing. Probably thinks he's gonna let me out. Oh, shit, better just get around him. Just got around him. Oh, now you go. You absolute. In a Peugeot. See what he did? He waited until I went around him. So sorry, it's supposed to be a small job today. Stuck in Croydon at 10:30. It's not what you want. Free now. He's missing his number plate. Left there. Hmm? A little bit of wandering there. Sounding engine.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Keep right and then keep left.
Keep right? Oh, okay. Not like the normal runabout I've seen around here. I'm going to do this quick then. Right, the other wheel's letting us through. Oh, not what I'm going to be doing, but I'm going to gather there. Chittister.
Go straight up.
Careful, my trailer. Where's he gone? Good. Let me through. Yep. Actually, I'll get off here. He's been pulled over.
Keep left and then exit left. Exit left. Turn right.
Wait there, mate. Mm-hmm. 50 miles an hour speed limit around here. Stick for about 40 for a moment. Can you rush on the fast lane with your eyes wide shut? Tell me, do you have faith in me? Cheers, mate. Thank you. Built behind us, I'm not trying to speed or anything. Bad at all. And we are off again. Let's go, go, go. What is the hold up? Stuck beyond. So people just wanted to turn off. Yeah. Oh, it's traffic lights here. He just went for a red. The shard. It's not a shard. It's a spinnaker tower.
Get ready to turn right.
Shard's London, isn't it? Yeah, I think it's called spinnaker tower. Cheers, Keezer. some natural speed limit. Struggle up hills, but
get ready to turn right.
It's not even taking like I'm taking a heavy load. This is what I mean. This is a custom engine. It's like 800 brake horsepower, yeah, but it's not powerful at all. Like, it's no difference to the Scania 600 engine that I'm using. Like, power wise, it's pretty much just a sound. You let me through? What about it, eh? Traffic jams today are unreal. Turning right down here. Yeah, straight onto the motorway. A little bit of motorway driving. Let's get ourselves up to speed. M27 for a little bit. Them sound barriers are ugly. Mustang. Concentrate on my air brake then. Go left down here, then we have to turn right in a little minute. Here. I'm not going to risk it. I'm so sorry to the cars behind. go down to the next roundabout and come back round. I'm not pulling out there. I mean, it's a ridiculous place to pull out from. Get down into 30 real quick. Speed camera. Go back around this roundabout. I can go through Southampton, like the main bit, but I don't really want to. Back around it is ridiculous at this time of day. Know what you're doing, mate, but I'll take advantage of that. Broken down. Oh. Yeah, go left. We're pretty much coming to the end of our. I thought it was.
Get ready to turn left.
Speed the wipe blades up a little bit.
Turn left.
Yeah, for that wall on the inside there. Here we go. Croydon was just chock-a-block today, it was not my fault. It's not like we're going to get refused or anything. Stay green for me.
Go straight on.
Yes. Oh, just.
Get ready to turn left.
There's one of my depots to the right hand side.
Turn left.
Oh, don't stop like that, you. It's a little long. We're going to let the wheel spin already. Hotel in here, so we can park up for the day, I think.
Get ready to turn right.
Why couldn't I just turn left at the traffic lights up there?
Turn right.
Don't get that. No, I was just at that roundabout up there, I think. Just added another couple of miles in the journey, but it's alright. Get this unloaded and parked up and unloaded. Are you stopping already, mate? Come on. You've hinted. It's our green light. Now you go. On a red. He's not even going to stop, look. Damage the front of it too much. Don't do it. Just let me through, mate. Come on. Come on, that red car. Oh, where are we pulling in? Oh, just over here. Shut that off. I can't turn the radio off for some reason. It's not working. Let me go to the radio station. I know it doesn't work. Well, guys, I just want to say a massive, massive thank you for coming along with me on this journey today. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to leave us a like. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.